Children, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. Today, this is our EVS class, and today we are going to learn water. What we are going to learn? Water. Take out the page number 59. Today we are going to learn about water. Where does water come from? First, we are going to learn the where does water come from. We are using water in our house for drinking, for cooking, for washroom and everything. So, we need water to live. So, where does the water come from? Today, we are going to learn that where does the water come from. All living things need water to live. Every living things need water to live. We get water from where we get water from rain, pond, river, sea, well, etc. We get water from where? Rain. When it is raining, we get water, and we get water from pond. This is a pond. We get water from pond, and then sea. We get water from sea. Then river. We get water from river, and as well as well. We get water from well. So we from where we get water? We get water from rain, pond, sea, river, and well. Student, please repeat after me. The spelling of rain is R-A-I-N, rain, pond, P-O-N-D, pond, sea, S-E-A, sea, river, R-I-V-E-R, river, well, W-E-L-L, well. So, we get water from rain, pond, sea, river, and well. Now, we go to the next page. What is water used for? What is water used for? For which purpose we use water? We use water every day to do many things. We use water every day to do many things. See the first picture. Cleaning. What is this? Cleaning. We use water for cleaning. And then cooking. Second one is cooking. Student, repeat after me. Cleaning, cooking, washing hands, bathing, drinking, washing clothes, watering plants. We need water for cleaning. We clean our house. We need water for cleaning our house. So for cleaning. And for cooking food also we need water. So cooking. We wash our hands with water. And we take bath with water. We drink. For drinking, we need water. And for washing our clothes, we need water. And for watering plants, also we need water. So, we need water for this all purpose. Student, please repeat after me. Cleaning, C-L-E-A-N-I-N-G, cleaning. And the next is cooking, C-O-O-K-I-N-G, cooking. And the third is washing hands, W-A-S-H-I-N-G, washing hands, H-A-N-D-S. Hands, washing hands. And the fourth is bathing, BATHING bathing and drinking 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 and then washing clothes WASHING washing clothes 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 washing clothes and then watering plants WATERING watering plants PLANTS watering plants so we need water for this all purpose now we go to the next page this is the practice time page write today's date over here name the source of water where we get from where we get the water what is this this is a pond this is a river this is the well so write the spelling of the sources of water this is the homework page thank you children stay home and be safe